Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change network mode on a Samsung phone. You might want to do this to enable or disable 5G. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change network mode on your device, first open the Settings app and then select Connections from the list. Within here, tap on the option called Mobile Networks. Now tap on Network Mode and you can select the option you want from the list. The exact options you see will differ depending on the phone you have. That's how to change network mode on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.